back up to fight. Alright, 10 days back and fully healed. No, but Niv only goes so far. Ouch. Okay. Oh, you jerk, you stole my... That was totally mine. Thief. Howling Stone on you. Use Mending Stone on you. To understand the pain of losing family. I'm not right. You didn't stop your sister from leaving, and at Bowen you learned your father is still lived, but you did not search for him. You left your chosen friends to die. What do you know of kinship, of loyalty? You play the savior to all, but you only think of yourself. Family, friends, they're simply the trappings of custom for you. Your soul touches no one. Was this a side quest like that I could have taken, but wasn't able, but didn't. Jake didn't do? So it ends. Forgive me, Oz. I will soon join you in that darkest land. But I will not go alone. No, Lodis, you are unavenged. Glory, glory to Lodis. Oh, and she dropped a card too, which I can't get. Why did she go with them? What could she be thinking? Warlock didn't quite level up.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.